big shoulder check pops out, and you laugh, and the kids laugh, and the dog laughs, and I die a little inside.
Surprise, Danny!
A trikey! Give it to me! Give it to me now, damn it!
Not now, Stewie, when we get home.
What in God's name? Mr. Lazenby, what the hell's going on here?
Apparently, there's some law against teaching the evolutionary theory that Gil Gerard used a time machine, went back, and ejaculated into the primordial ooze.
It's stupid country.
Are you an area high school student interested in the glamorous world of unpaid internships? So call us now.
Yeah!
Channel 5 is not responsible for anyone burned, maimed, impaled, or molested during actual internship.
I say, look at me. I feel like a regular grease monkey.
Hey, remember that time I had that Mustang?
Oh, yeah, you took it for a spin that time.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Nah, didn't there no chowder heads on the corner? They busted your stone. Did your sister say anything about me?
This is where we cease to be Meg and Neil.
I just want to kill myself. I'm going upstairs right now and eat a full bowl of peanuts. I'm allergic to peanuts. You don't know anything about me.
What was that guy?
Can you believe it? Our little Stewie learning to ride his first tricycle.
Oh, this is exhilarating.
Here, I gotta go check on dinner. You keep taping Stewie. Don't miss a moment.
I got it.
Look, it's dancing with me. It's like there's this incredibly benevolent force that wants me to know there's no reason to be afraid. Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world, it makes my heart burst.
It's just some trash blowing in the wind! Do you have any idea how complicated your circulatory system is?
Nice bike.
Oh, that's not the understatement of the century.
It's cool.
Too cool for you?
No. I think it's right where I'm at.
Out of my way!
Oh, I see. Oh, yes, I suppose you do have to ride it to truly appreciate its virtues. Well then, I'll just wait right here till you get back. Where the devil is he?
You've obviously never met a boy.